John.
Yes?
About last night. That thing you did with your mouth. Is that what lords do to their ladies in the south?
I don't know. Just wanted to kiss you there, is all.
But is that like a thing that people do?
Not everyone. You got to know how to do it.
Well, who taught you then?
No one. Guess I'm a natural.
Huh. Can you...
Yes?
Can you never do that again, please?
Too intense for you.
More like it was bad.
Bad, eh? Bad like... I was a bad boy?
More like bad, like poor quality.
Well, you were my first, so...
Oh, look, you're certainly enthusiastic.
That's a positive, yeah?
Sure, yeah. It's like you had no understanding of what you were trying to do. It was almost like you know nothing.
Don't say it.
Don't say what?
Please don't say it. It's very upsetting. It really gets to me.
Come on, it was just a joke.
I don't know why you feel like our relationship needs a catchphrase.
Well, I don't know why you feel like you had to do that thing you did last night. It was like a horse eating an apple.
Well, maybe if you're better at communicating.
Well, maybe if you were better at listening.
Here's something you can listen to. I renounced my vows to be with you last night, and all you've done is be really mean about it. And I'm beginning to think that maybe when you say, you know nothing, Jon Snow, you're actually covering for the fact that I'm objectively smarter than you because I went to a real school with real teachers and not some sort of pig in a hat.
You know nothing, Jon Snow.
Fuck this. I'm leaving. I hope you freeze to death and White Walkers get you, and then you burn to death, because that's the only way to kill a White Walker.
Dragonglass also works.
Castle Black is that way.
You know nothing, Jon Snow.